Introducing Bozo, the world's most famous clown.
I'm such a funny clown, I like to travel around and round the circus in my home. I'll always leave the road. In the rocket ship I soar, I explore the ocean floor, but you must know I'll never go unless you come along. Bozo, Bozo, always last, never frown. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the clown. Billy, I'm glad you made it today, because we've got all kinds of exciting fun here under the Bozo Big Top. We got not only my pal Professor Tweety Pooper going to be with us, but Clank the Tin Can Man. We're going to have another try at an exciting new treasure chest bonus game, plus all kinds of fun with my Bozo adventures, plus plenty of surprises. Professor Tweety Pooper, that was kind of fun riding around the Big Top today, wasn't it? Woo-hoo! The professor's going to do some exciting tricks for us a little later on, but yeah. You know what I'd like you to do right now? I'd like you to take my Bozmobile and park it over in the circus garage.
I take the Bozmobile over there, and I park it over there.
That'd be a good idea.
Woo-hoo!
That way you can park... Professor!
It's moving! Wait.
It's moving by itself! Whoa! You better catch it, Professor! Catch it quickly! Whoa! Oh, don't let it get away, Professor! Time here under the Bozo Big Top to pick our butch for a date. And first, I'd like to have you see all my Bozo buddies here. What wonderful boys and girls, all with those nice big Bozo smiles. Would you all sit up straight tall? Because today, one of you happy people here in the center ring of the Bozo TV circuit is going to be my helper, my sidekick, my butch for a day, as we swing around to show how nice you look, and most of all to show those big smiles, because when you have a big smile, not only does it make you feel good, but it makes other people feel good when they look upon you. There's more pals on this side and over here too. Wowie kazowie! You know how Bozo pictures butch for a day, don't you? I go right to the center of the Bozo TV circuitry. I close my eyes real tight, and then I go into my magic Bozo space! Carrie, would you come in for a second? Well, I guess, would you like to be butch for a day? All right, I guess, Kathy, would you? You're the one right behind her. You're the closest girl there. Would you come here? Hi. How you doing? Well, it's nice seeing you. How old are you, Kathy? 8 years old. That's a nice age to be, Kathy. Stand right there, because I would like to crown you officially with the Bozo Butch hat, which will be good, and the royal red coat that all my pals like. Would you just put this right on? It's going to be a good fit on you. And let's see what we have for you. Oh, a special extra on our Butch for a Day goodie bag. A Bozo talking trike for you, Kathy. And plus all kinds of Bozo flippant games and everything like that. So hold on to this. Why don't you sit on the bike and ride over and see Mr. Ringmaster, my new Butch for a Day. Whoa, Nelly. What's going on here? Tin Can Man, what are you doing here right now?
Oh, hello, Bozo.
What are you doing right here in the middle of our Big Top Show?
Well, I'm looking for the Professor, Bozo.
Professor Tweety Pooper?
Professor Tweety Pooper, Bozo.
Well, he's not with me. What do you want him for?
Well, this is his new drawing board, Bozo.
This round thing is a drawing board?
He draws round pictures, Bozo.
Oh, I know that professor does some funny things, but I've never seen a round drawing board. Well, the professor's not with me, that's for sure.
Oh, I thought he was with you, Bozo.
Well, you can see he's not with... Well, where is he? Where is the professor?
He's not with me.
Is he with you?
No,
where?
No,
over
no.
There? All right, well, let me go find him, all right? I'll go find him. Professor Tweety Pooper! I finally found the Professor Clank, and here he is, our one and only Professor Tootin' Pooper. I mean, Tweety Pooper. I never get that name right, do I? Now, look, what is this? This is a round drawing board, Clank was telling me.
This is my round drawing board, and I paint only round things which are round and brown.
Your round pictures. All right, I'd like to see you paint a round picture for me. Do you paint real pictures? I mean, do they look real?
They're very real, Mr. Bozo.
You just put a nail.
Hey, he just painted a nail and hung his hat on it. That's pretty real to me. I've heard of all kinds of painters. They paint things, but they never look like anything. You're going to paint something kind of round?
Bozo, he paints true-to-life pictures, Bozo.
True-to-life pictures? Well, what in the world? Looks like a... Looks like an ordinary barrel to me, that's all. Is that a barrel?
Yes, Mr. Bozo, it is a barrel. And this is the finest barrel I have ever created.
Well, but wait a minute. The only thing is, it just looks like an ordinary barrel. It doesn't... Would you think that looks like a real barrel? Doesn't look like a real barrel to me.
Woo-hoo-hoo! That is a real barrel. Let me see. I just put it in here.
Wait a minute.
Look at that.
Look at that. He put a spoon on it.
Yes.
And wait. All right. Now look. All right. You got the barrel there, and I see the water. Now suppose the next thing you're going to tell me, there's going to be water. Water. Wait a minute. I better get a barrel. There's water coming right out of the picture. Professor.
Take it, Rex.
I ran all the way to the other side of the circus and I got myself my fish paint, my bucket, but it's gone.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'll put it back anyway and it'll be all set to
Mr.
go.
Mr. Bozo!
Wait a minute! What is going on? Click!
Bozo,
we're going to have a flood right here under the big top today.
Bozo, you better get some buckets.
I know it's filling up. I better get some more now. Nice talking to all my pals right here in the Bozo Big Top. I just like to talk to them. Mr. Ringmaster, what's going on here? The lights are flashing. Wait a minute. When I see flashing lights, it reminds me of only one thing. One day, my pal Butch and me, we were going up there and into an adventure that had to do with flying shoes. That's right. There was a big flash.
What's that?
Don't get all discombobulated, Butchie boy. It's nothing but a bright light up in the sky.
But Bozo, it's coming this way. Look!
Maybe it's a fallen star or a meteor.
Looks like a ball of fire.
Butch, it's landing over there behind that hill.
Let's go, Bozo. Hurry, Bozo.
Bozo, what was it, Butchie boy?
I don't see anything but a pair of shoes.
Wow-wee! What funny-looking shoes! The feller that lost these had feet big as mine! How about that, Butch? Fit like a glove!
Look, Bozo, some kind of a button.
Maybe it's a automatic shoelacer. I'll just push the push button and see what happens.
Bozo, listen! Sounds like a motor.
Uh-oh, Butch. His shoes are moving. Butch! Butchie boy! I'm taking off!
Bozo, stop! Come back!
Help! Butchie boy, help!
Flight 99, cruising at 5,000 feet altitude.
Hold it! Some joker's flying alongside of me.
Psst. Hey, mister.
Yes?
How do you land these flying shoes?
Flight 99. Come in, Flight 99. What's going on up there?
Oh, some clown flying alongside of me here.
Flying alongside of you? What kind of a plane?
Plane? He's not in a plane.
Not in a plane? What's he in, a streetcar?
No, sir. He's just flying along without nothing. Nothing? Now! I'm cracking up! I flipped my cotton picking lid!
No wonder what got into him.
Is it a bird?
Is it a plane?
Nah, it's just a clown.
Jeepers! It's Bozo!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just received several reports. Now get this.
of a clown flying through the skies on a pair of flying shoes. No plane, just flying shoes. Oh, brother. Uh-oh. I gotta see a good head shrinker. I'm coming unglued.
Flight 7, stand by to intercept unidentified flying object. UFO cruising at 5,000 feet.
Flight 7 to base. UFO sighted. Awaiting instructions.
Fire warning shot above the UFO, but be careful.
Oh, no! A clown? It ain't possible! My head's in the tailspin! I'm cracking up!
Flight 7, what does this UFO look like?
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
Well, whatever it is, bring it in.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, Bozo?
Reckon so, Butch. But these crazy mixed up flying boots have got to go.
Yeah, get rid of them, Bozo.
Butch, looky!
Bozo, what in the world is that?
Whatever it is, Butch, it's out of this world.
Wowie kazowie, time once again for our Bozo bonus treasure chest game. Bring in the treasure chest, Mr. Ringmaster.
Fun seeing which boy or girl get a chance at our treasure chest of toys. Where's Butch? I've been looking. Butch always seems to disappear. Have you seen Butch around? Where? There you are, Butch. I was looking for you on the other side of the circuit. Close your eyes real tight and just pick out one of the numbers in the hood. Right in here. There you go. In our little grab bag here. Let's see what we have. It's lucky number, Butch. Let's see what it's going to be. It's number 5757. 57. It's number 57. Margaret, I guess it's you. Come over here. Well, it's nice seeing you. How are you today? Don't you look nice? Let me just check one thing. You do have a little bit of a squeak. Well, Margaret, did you see the treasure chest of toys? Those will go home with you if you can do this special stunt. Bring in our spoons and glass, Mr. Ringmaster. Here it is, right set up for you. Now, the object of this is to hit this spoon so that that spoon pops into the glass. Do you think you can do it? Yeah, well, you never know. I had a little pal of mine do it the other day. Not only one spoon, he got two spoons in. You can move it around. I'll try and help you as much as I can, Margaret. So ready, on your mark, get set, go. Just try to hit it a little harder. Hit this part of the spoon. Okay, wait, let's move it up a little closer to you right here, and then move. Okay, right. Hit it harder. Make a fist and hit it, Margaret. Make a fist and hit it. Wait one second. Okay, let's try and set it up for you. Never know. Pounce right in there. Really go. Give it a real, real bang, Margaret. Go ahead. Oh, there you're doing it. It's getting there a little more. A little more of that strength. Oh, that, now you got the idea. There you go. Oh, one more time. Oh, Margaret, hey, you almost got it there. Well, even though you didn't win the treasure chest, I don't want you to feel too bad because look what we got for you. A special Play-Doh fun factory that you'll have lots of fun with, I know. Thank you, Margaret. What a cute little pal, huh? I always like to have all those pals around. Let's add another prize to the treasure chest, Mr. Ringmaster. So that's what happens every time when nobody wins our bonus game. We keep adding prize after prize after prize. And into the treasure chest goes a fat cat. That's what we have right here. That's a brand new thing. Climbs like a tank and everything. I know we'll fit it in. Yeah, we can fit it in here. And next time we'll have another try at our special spoon in the glass treasure chest. Just stop, take care of the circus. Treasure chest for me.
Stop the circus.
Oh, wait a minute.
Stop the circus.
Wait a minute. What are you doing here interrupting our big top show again? What's going on here?
Bozo, there was a big elephant and a little mouse.
Uh-huh.
That big elephant looked down at that little mouse and said, "How come I'm so big and you're so small?" The little mouse looked up and said, I've been sick.
Oh, would you please? Would you get out of here? I don't know who that fella is. He keeps coming here all the time. Oh, Lily. Professor, you know, it would be kind of nice. Professor Tweety Pooper told me he's going to do a wonderful plate spinning act for us. He can make all these plates spin at the same time. Is that correct?
Yes, Mr. Bozo, I have 8 sticks.
And eight sticks?
Yes. And I stick him. No, I spin him and spin him and I spin him over there and I spin him over here and I spin him all over and then they spin.
I say you have some spinning sticks.
Yes.
All right, let's see him. Go ahead. Okay. All right, here we go. All right, he's got one and let's keep our eye on it so we can help him if he finds it's going to just to fall off or anything like that. We don't want it to fall off. Okay. One, watch one. One over there, Professor. That's good. Are you sure you can get 8 going here at the same time?
I'm not sure, Mr.
Four is falling a little bit over here. 4. One, Professor. One there. It's falling down there. Oh, my goodness. Professor, do movement. One, two, three, four. Professor! You gotta go in there. My goodness, Professor, I don't know. They all can go. Get him going there now. We got 8 over here, Professor. All right, now, we got only 2 more to go. Do you think he can do it? I don't. All right, I'll do. Which one? Where? Oh, okay. One more up there, Professor. Let's see if we can get it up there. Now, wait a minute. Wait, oh. How about a hand for the professor and his plate spinning stick? Whoa, Billy! Jiminy Kazooks, Professor Tweety Pooper, I don't know how you do it, but I guess really it's harder, or it's not as hard as it looks. I bet anybody can probably do it, right?
Yeah, it's very hard. It's very hard, Mr. Bob.
Do you think it's hard to get those plates spinning there like that? You know, I'm pretty good at doing all these, spinning sticks.
You could spin the plates?
Well, I'm not sure, but I sure would like to try.
Well, I have plates here, Mr. Bozo. Why don't you go to number 1 stick and spin them?
Hey, that'd be kind of fun. Should I try spinning them now myself? That'll be good, all right. That'll be good. Just spin them like this a little bit, huh?
Yeah. Just spin it.
Just spin it, and that's all there is to it. Oh, it's probably not hard. Yeah, sure. You just spin them a little bit like that. Oh, Professor, I guess I didn't do it right there.
No, just spin it and bzzz and bzzz.
Just spin it a little bit. All right, I'll try it a little bit. Just maybe. Whoa, easy, Professor. Oh, I think I'm getting the knack of it now. Just sort of spin it a little bit.
Experts.
Don't. Hey, look at that, Mr. Ringmaster. What are you doing? Whoa, wee, all right, let's see if I get a spin it now. Let me know if that's time to get down there. Oh, my goodness, sir. Let's try one more time, Professor.
That one here, kid.
Oh, all right, I'll do.
That's it, Nick, one more. Hey, that's it.
Professor, what are you doing? I've only got 3 going. Oh. I'll do it. I got to get them all up there, Professor. I'm going to show you. I'll get them all up there. Oh, wait, I'll get out of there. Am I gonna make it? I'll get it, Professor. Okay, I'm almost getting him. I'm gonna get him, Professor.
Hey! You did it!
Hey, I got it all! Yeah, terrific, man! Wowie, kazowie! I had them all going, Professor, and they went kablooey! Hey, that's kind of fun.
And he's good, and he's not, and he's dashing.
Hey, I'll see you again next time for more exciting fun there, Professor. So I hope you had fun here with Clank and Professor Tweety Booper and all my other pals. Till I see you next time, remember what your pal Bozo always says, always!